people reportedly dead after a passenger plane crashes near Iran's capital of Tehran. The plane crashed shortly after takeoff on its way to a town in eastern Iran. Iranian state TV says 39 people were killed and 9 injured this morning. Investigators are not saying what caused this crash. Iran has suffered a series of airplane crashes it blames on aging aircrafts and poor maintenance.